My name is Laura. I'm doing my master's in aquatic science and technology at DTU.
My name is Maureen, and I'm studying the wind energy master at DTU.
My name is Anant, and I'm doing my master's in sustainable energy at DTU.
My name is Christopher, and I study design and innovation at DTU.
I specialize in ways to treat ballast water in cargo ships in order to protect the marine ecosystem.
I'm currently working on a way to help Maersk Oil reduce cost and complexity by analyzing their data.
When we look as engineers at the problems we are here to solve, they are global in the nature. We need all the talent, all the inspiration we can get. And therefore, we are extremely proud of the fact that we have more than 90 different nationalities represented here at our university.
Studying at DTU is pretty different from the study method I was exposed to in India. Here, there's more emphasis on the understanding of concepts, group study, and learning in a more holistic way.
The way of studying in Denmark is quite different from my bachelor experience. You are in close contact with your professors, and they really care about helping you out.
Our teachers really have it as a top priority to get your knowledge onto the next generation. So we have an open door policy, basically. We like a lot of interaction. We truly believe that interaction is a very important part of really gaining knowledge.
To me, it means a lot to be able to work to protect the marine environment.
Nature is what gives me the possibility to relax and breathe. It's a fantastic thing we need to take care of.
You should come to DTU in order to get a world-class education in engineering and a very strong personal network.